Tim.
Where are you?
Ah, well. This is fun.
Hi,
John.
Hello.
Hey, John. Jeff. John.
They're all safe.
I hate you all.
You can't come back here.
I hate you all.
Thank you, Alan. What do you think of Terminal 3?
Great, John.
Yeah. Are you having fun, Steven?
Definitely, John.
Are you having fun, John? That's a yes.
Going to the bars?
Johnny
coming to the bars with Joshy? You only have to be 14 to get into the bars, big guy.
I know that.
Huh? Especially when you're white urban trash.
Thank you, John. Into the shops and stuff, so. Hey, I could buy a tie, but all I have is British pounds, so. You're ignoring me, aren't you, Steven? You're ignoring me. Yeah. Because I've never been here before. Yeah, so I have to get... Okay, I turned off now. There's no one in the cockpit.
John, this is so boring.
Yeah?
So do you need me in it?
Yeah, of course. So now your face is all black.
Well, I want to be in it.
Well, then now I'm getting your eyes and in the top of your head. There.
Is that better?
That's much better.
Can I jump in and explain the airport to you?
What? Okay, sure. Explain the airport.
Pearson International, right?
Yeah.
Are we? Pearson International. And Terminal 3?
Yes.
Is that the plane?
Yes.
Runway, and see, the plane goes as fast as it can down the runway. What?
I'm getting a shot of the runway now.
Okay. Then you come back. Okay. So it goes down the runway, and then it gets in the air, and then it goes to the next airport. It comes down, and it stops. And then it belches us all out.
Are you learning here, Julia? Stop it. Are you learning here, Julia? No. Are you learning, Phil?
I learned a lot.
Okay.
Thank you.
be cool, isn't it?
Everything's on the plane. Everything's on the plane.
like the house. I guess if you
want to. What? This is awesome.
That reminds me of Mary Poppins.
There, that one's for sale.
We can buy it. We have enough.
Yeah, I'm cool. My balls.
Sounds like a plan. Hey, what's your name?
Somewhere.
Yeah, we wouldn't be we wouldn't be able to afford to come back. Right?
Yeah.
These people are lucky though.
I guess to be able to kill them enough, you get used to it. Like right there, that is so interesting.
Country music weekend. 15 matches
having some people. Why don't you talk a little bit about James?
Thank you.
Winona?
Winona.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Hurry again.
Actually working here?
No.
No.
Am I actually living here?
Look at that.
Someone for me.
Got a
picture? I can take pictures. Thank
can
you.
Can you? Can you take him? What's the matter for you?
Just
open it up. Ah. What's the matter for me? What's
the matter for you? Hold on. Martin. What? Martin.
Martin. Martin. Martin. Martin. Martin.
My photograph. Everybody. Martin, get in
here. Show. Oh,
guys, get in. Here, I'll take your picture. Get in.
Okay. Hang up.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, wow. I got both. Can't.
Okay. Forget my camera too.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. That was worth taking, I think.
Oh, great. Now I got water.
Yeah, I think that went a real bunch.
Move.
How do you turn on the flash?
Push down.
Someone go sit up in that middle one up there.
Yeah, okay. What exactly is, do I? What the hell?
Okay, I'm dying. Okay, can I get it now?
Sure! Oh.
Come back! I need to do the other one!
What?
I didn't take this one! I took pride!
Take it!
Did you get it?
I took one! Okay, now I'm gonna get a six! I'm gonna ride back! Okay. Well, that was fun! We're down!
Mark!
Oh no, you're taping us! Okay, camera cut, please!
This recording has been produced by Mr. C. Dickey. Is accompanied by Laura Edwards, Marina Collier, Melville Van Dorn, Tammy Barfoot, and Jeanette Hopper in a box overlooking the stage at the Royal Theater. So secondary school stage manager, sister, come on, we'll be back with you in a second. Now we found a world-renowned conductor, Mr. David Tupper of Owen Sound. Just getting warmed up here. We'll just sort of pan around the stage and pick up what's happening here. In the back, and starting at the right, we have Mr. John Price,
what?
Mr. Christine Morrison, Mr. Jeff Arkell, Mr. Corey Gardner, and right down here, the good-looking fellow with the dark hair, is our drummer, Mr. Tim Franklin, Mr. Greg Morrison, Mr. Brian Wehrmeyer, Trish Moonroof, Allison Mellish, Randall Porter, guitarist Lee Walter,
yes. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we now move on to Owen Sound. The conductor is Fred Parsons, who's, besides being conductor of West Hill, he's also played with the London Symphony Orchestra, that's London Ontario Act, the May Symphony Orchestra, and he leads his own jazz trio and quartet. Will you please welcome on stage their conductor, Fred Parsons. Who's Sorry Now, and it will feature as a soloist Melissa Mellish on tenor sax. Every breath that you take. The band's next number is Chameleon, and it will feature a soloist, Natalie Porter on alto sax, and Jeff Arcow on trumpet. You are also invited by the conductor to dance, please.
Thank you.
was over easy on the exam. It took a while, but I got to some degree. The next number the band will perform is 12 Street Combined.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're gonna be able to buy a Bible.
I wonder if I can make a donation to cash. I probably said there.
Just sign it and take 19
pounds. Not 1792.
I'll try.
Thank you, Tim.
It wasn't Tim, it was Paul Hill.
What are you?
The last one to inherit was drowned in the river. So, and under here, I have some inquiry about the Springfield family. And there's the vaults are under here. There's a tunnel under here, in other words. You can't get in now because the door's shut, but you can just see the edge of it there. I don't know about that. That's very. And I'm most interested in that funny little statue on it. It's rather comic. Is there anything you'd like to say about it?
No. Is there actually people buried in the tunnel under here? And are they in vaults? Or they're...
It's a vault, yes. Yeah. What's that being in it? I saw an inquiring about the family, and that's what he was finding out. I was saying,